Welcome back guys on a lovely beautiful day. I am Shomik and you are watching Wolf on Street, and finally I am back to mountains after 2 months staying in the home and after January lockdown announcement ke baad. Oh, very much. Right now we are at Sebok and this is our car hooked up for this tour. Basically अभी right now हम लोग NGP से निकले हैं और हम लोग जा रहे हैं Silk Route, that is Zuluk in Sikkim. अभी बहुत आवाज़ हो रहा है, लेकिन मतलब आप लोगों को कितना सुनाई दे रहा है, आई विल लाइक जस्ट इंक्रीज दिस साउंड. फाइनली आई एम बैक एंड आई एम एक्साइटेड. सो आज हम लोग इधर से NGP से निकले हैं, अभी बज रहे कर क्या अराउंड 11 AM. इधर से हम लोग जा रहे हैं सिलड़ी गाँव. सिलड़ी गाँव इज़ द लास्ट विलेज इन वेस्ट बंगाल एंड सिक्किम बॉर्डर. दैट विल बी लाइक टुडेज हॉल्ट. इधर से फिर सिलड़ी गाँव से हम लोग कंटिन्यू करेंगे कल सुबह. सो आज का प्लान ऑफ एक्शन आगे बताते हैं. For the plan of action, Silk Route is the East Sikkim. So from NGP we are going to East Sikkim, but it's quite far. So Silk Route starts at Zuluk, but उसको पहुँचने के लिए हम लोग को start करना है by division of road. So आज हम लोग जा रहे हैं सिलड़ी गाँव, उधर से कल हम लोग जाएंगे लिंगथाम and then Zuluk, and that is the day 3 of our tour. And भैया is like guide for us in this tour.
Hello.
And my mom is with me in this tour. So that's our plan of action, that's our tour team. तो आगे मिलते हैं. आज सिलड़ी गाँव जाते वक्त रस्ते में we have to make some memories, make some fun and some adventure. So just stay tuned and enjoy the cinematics. So guys, like right now I am at Labarbota rafting point. This is the Teesta river flowing at its full fledge and people are doing rafting. So I am here to do rafting. My mom has left behind, she doesn't want to do. So it's me and the pilot of the boat. So this is going to be my first rafting experience. And am I scared? Yeah, little bit. Am I thrilled? A lot. I cannot like how much excited I am right now for doing rafting. So just I hope it will be perfect and we guys will meet ahead. So let's do it. Guys, finally rafting has ended and I'm back to the jeep. So itna hi tha rafting ka. So I will catch you up ahead. So guys, we are back in the car and the experience was awesome. Anyone who is like haven't done any kind of rafting or adventure sports, then white water rafting is like a definite try. Everyone should try it. So that's the adventure we were like planned for the day. So इसके बाद अभी lunch time होने वाला है. So अभी जाना है अपने आज का डेस्टिनेशन सिलड़ी गाँव. उधर आज का राइड नाइट का हॉल्ट है. सो जस्ट एंजॉय द सिनेमैटिक्स. यूहू. So guys, we have finally checked in Silari Gao. So one fun fact, Silari Gao is the like last village over here in Sikkim and West Bengal border, and it is the view from our homestay. Just have a look. And a quick peek to the room. This is the room. Actually, it's 4-bedroom, but we are 2 people only. So right now we are going to be like we are going to stay here for the night, and tomorrow morning we will leave for Lingtham. That is the day 2. So just stay tuned and watch the cinematics of Silari Gao right now.